morning, everyone. It is Friday. I love saying that. I'm absolutely excited. It's about to be the weekend again. So one last day of work, and then I'm free. Okay, so this is what I'm talking about, the steamer. So a few of you have had some questions about it. This just happens to be the chicken and shrimp steamer. Let's see, can you see that? It's 260 calories. Yeah, it's blurry. But this is how much you get. It's a good amount, I feel like. It always comes in this bowl, and the vegetables come in this little thing that you put in the top, and the sauce is in the bottom. I've already mixed it, but I feel like it's normally a pretty good amount. I normally feel pretty satisfied after. Hey, so I did my gym routine again. Didn't take near as long. This time it was only 30 minutes instead of an hour, because I didn't do any of the cardio. Because I'm doing a 5K tomorrow, and I want to save up all my running energy for that. So, yeah, it was good. I upped the weight on a few things, because I still don't know my strength yet on certain things. Certain things I decided maybe I was at where I need to be for now. So I'm still going to play around with some of them. It takes time to kind of decide, since I haven't lifted in a long time, to decide where I am, what I'm lifting. Not to mention, last time I lifted, I was living in Lebanon, and everything was, and not in pounds, it was in, what's it called, kilograms. And so that was completely different. So, today's good, so I'm going home. It's the weekend. I thought today's work day would never end, so I'm excited to start my weekend. Not exactly sure what I'm going to do, other than the 5K tomorrow night. But I'm sure I'll find something to get into. So, I'll talk to y'all later. Bye.
Stormy.
Hey guys, so as you've noticed, there's a change. Yeah, I've lost 4.5 pounds, but that's not it. Haircut. That's my hair. Haircut, haircut, haircut. Haircut, haircut, haircut. Haircut. It's the hair. Yeah, I cut it. And I got rid of the beard. I've been meaning to do that for a while, but this challenge has given me more desire to change stuff, and so it's been one of the things. So just run down today. It's Saturday. I went and got my hair cut. We got some more groceries, so I had some Kashi cereal for breakfast. If you don't know what Kashi is, just let me know. It's really awesome. Also for lunch, I'm not doing the red meat, so the Yeti picked up some turkey burgers, and those are really good. Plus, I'm doing a 5K tonight, so that was really good protein for me to kind of put in my system. Been hydrating, really good today, and I'm really ready for the race. Well, it's time. I'm heading to go do my 5K. Again, I'm hoping to go below 45 minutes, but if I don't, I have no expectations, so that's fine. I just want to complete the race and not be last. I know. So I think there's going to be a good turnout, because there's a $50 prize for first place. And plus, there's something in my area called the Grand Prix races, and you can get if you win on one of the top three slots, you can get a patch for your collection. And so a lot of people are coming out to get those patches. So I think it'll be a pretty good turnout. I think I'll be very hot and sweaty, but I think I'll be very excited to just get out, exercise, and help lose some weight. So, yay! Hey guys, so I'm here. I'm a little early. I always get too early to stuff, but that's where they're setting up. Let me see if I can zoom in. Strictly Running's helping do it, so there's their tent. And so, registration hasn't even started yet, so yeah. So the headquarters for this race is a middle school. Brings back so many bad memories. Yeah. was made fun of in middle school. Oh, look, a hand of faces. I was not the person that got along with other kids in middle school, so I need to get out of here and just start running.
Middle school.
Bad years. Hey guys, so I've got my new fancy blue shirt for the race, and my number, 275. 275 is gonna win this race. I'm just kidding. I'm so not winning this race. I'm just hoping to not be last place.
Five and under.
Okay, I'm finished. I didn't come straight over here to get the camera because I needed some water, some food. I ate pizza, I'm sorry. I got the ones without pepperoni, so I didn't break my no meat, red meat. So time, 40 minutes and like 2 or 3 seconds. I'll know the official score later. How crazy is that? I was hoping, I kind of said I'd like to break 40, did I say 40 minutes? 40 minutes. But I wasn't really thinking that was going to be something I could do today. And I mean, it's 3 seconds. Hello. I mean, that doesn't bother me. That might bother some people. Like, oh no, I was 3 minutes away from breaking it. I'm surprised I was that close. So, here's the awards. Going over to the awards thing. They've already done the overalls. They're about to do the age groups. And so, I'm gonna stick around. I didn't win anything for sure, but 40 minutes, really good. I'm excited. So, here we go, awards. Okay, so it's Sunday, and I'm doing my weigh-in. From Sunday to Thursday, I lost 4.5 pounds. So it's now Sunday again, so it's been 3 days. I guess I'll go with half a pound or a pound. So I'm looking to see 234.5 or 234. I hope I didn't gain back some of that weight. So let's see. 234.5 or 234. Yeah. So that means in week one, I lost 6 pounds.